Now close, and we'll say together again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. So you're adding something rich. 1, 2, you close, opening them. You add in 2 steps, 3. 1, 2, say it again. You continue on the rotation. But again, you peel your ribs, so really open them. And close. And be aware of her balance. It's not a footwork. Be aware of her energy. Be aware of where she's going. Even if I have to close my eyes, I have to be aware she's going forward. I have to be aware where she's going. I have to be aware. I have to be aware where she's going. And the more we are be aware of her balance and her energy, we have to protect her balance. And that's how it's possible.
And that's why, ladies,
that
we want to stay really upright again, just like walking. If we start to do this, or we try and force our balance from where we shift, we always just want to move forwards. And then, okay, and then go back. So don't think too much about, oh, I'm here, should I go forward on my right or my left? Because your weight will determine, and also the leader is determining where your weight is forward. Staying upright, keeping that with the torso, wherever we're going. Yeah. So again, don't try and think too much about going, just walking, pause, and then I might rock back here, okay, or I might keep walking, and then rock back.
Yeah. And the lady is walk like a lady, when I'm saying that.
Yeah,
I mentioned that last 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, can you do that again?
No.
Now, if she's going to be a lady like, even basic, see how beautiful the connection is. Lady like. Yes. She's walking on a really catwalk.
Well, just,
no, you're going to go.
You're going to go into it.
No, you go ahead. Imagine you're going walking a catwalk, see? So, go a catwalk, yeah. See? See?
And the same for
the ladies.